This local sports report is brought to you by Allstate Insurance, a proud member of the Kitchener community, supporting youth athletics. For a free, no-obligation quote for home and auto insurance, contact one of their trusted advisors. Call Allstate at 226-444-5575 to speak with your local Kitchener Allstate representative. Midget AA hockey on Monday night in Kitchener. The hometown Junior Rangers facing the Waterloo Ravens, who are going for their fourth win in five games. Opening period, this is Harper Griffin setting up Darcy Moore. She scores on the backhand. Great goal from the Ravens. They take an early 1-0 lead, and the Ravens keep coming. This is Moore looking for another one, stopped by Samantha Taylor. Good save there by the Rangers netminder, and it stays a one-goal game. Second period now, Sammy Orth showing off her wheels. She is racing in. Taylor with another great save. She denies Orth. Later, this is Alanique Legault down the far side. She spots Darcy Moore. That's her second goal of the night. She gives the Ravens a two-goal advantage. The Rangers looking to respond. Tess McCurrow over to Avery Thurston. Her shot is tipped. Alyssa Simpson with the stop. It's a pad save. Still 2-0. More pressure from KJR. Lane Uke circling the net. She finds Emily Hussey, and it's Jessica McLaughlin getting the goal. The Rangers strike, and they now trail 2-1. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is brought to you by Allstate Kitchener. Call now for a free, no obligation quote for home and auto insurance at 226-444-5575. Still in the second, it's a long lead pass, and it ends up on the stick of Alanique Legault, and she buries it for the Ravens. Legault putting her team up by two. It's 3-1 after two periods. Let's go to the third. The puck goes off the end boards to Tess McCurrow. Hallie Murray with a chance. Alyssa Simpson for the Ravens keeps it out. Big saves there. Still 3-1. But a few minutes later, here comes Gracie Smith. She fires and scores. We've got ourselves a one-goal game. Kitchener is closing the gap. They now trail 3-2. The Rangers looking for the equalizer. Rachel Brown rips one. Simpson turns it away. And the Ravens hang on for the victory. Waterloo wins a terrific hockey game, 3-2 over the Rangers on Monday night at Grand River Arena. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.